Hey guys, today I'm doing paper notebooks, so this is that long, okay? We have to do part two, okay? First, we need to do is align what you want like this. See this, okay? You will do just like this. Get the paper and fold it like this. I need to be quick, just a minute, guys. Okay, I got a couple paper and you will do this. Got this on here, just a minute. I will do that. And don't forget to align it on the color pencil or paper pencil, so just a minute. Alright guys, I align it now, so let's cut it. Just a minute. Alright guys, this is what they look, they are little. This is mini notebook, so let's do that a couple times, just a minute. Guys, if you have excess, just cut it. Just a minute. I will continue doing this. Guys, this is mini, so this is not good. This is not good. It looks ugly. But just a minute. I will take this. Guys, this is what it looks like. If you have big paper, it's super nice. This is not good. So let's decorate now. Just a minute. Guys, this is what it looks like. It's just ugly. So this one is going to be, but I have no paper. Bye! Bye, we're gonna eat! Bye!